This video demonstrates how to install the rear bench seat strap on your stroller, whether you're replacing it or if it's come out of place for some reason. You're gonna locate this vertical bar right here, and then you're just gonna loop the strap around it. And then you're gonna just slide the strap right back into the little opening on the D-ring here. So that will keep it in place for you. And then you pull, you do that on the other side, and you're ready to go.